Pakistan and India, India as well, Himalayas, Karakoram and these big ranges, the Hindu Kush, the glaciers are melting at a faster rate. So the only thing we can do, because we are, Pakistan contributes hardly anything to emissions of greenhouse gases. The rich countries who are really responsible should really help countries like Pakistan and other countries which are now trying to compensate for the damage done by these greenhouse gas emissions. So this global warming affects us, and if as the glaciers keep receding, the whole, not just the Indus Basin, but the two great river systems, the Ganges Basin in India, the future for hundreds of millions of people is going to be affected. So we tried our best in a province. We planted 1 billion trees. No one thought it would be possible. But we used a unique method, and I must give commend our team, which was involved in this planting of 1 billion trees. We enlisted local communities, women who would be living in mountain areas. We paid them money to grow nurseries. And then young men also living in mountain communities, we hired them as guards to protect as the saplings grew. So it was one of the most successful campaigns acknowledged by WWF, by World Economic Forum, by Bond Challenge. We planted 1.1 billion trees in 5 years. So now, when my party won elections a year ago, we became even more ambitious, and we have given ourselves a target of 10 billion trees. So in the next 5 years, we hope to plant 10 billion trees in Pakistan to counter the effects of climate change. And we are going to use the same method of employing people in remote communities. We're going to pay women especially to grow nurseries in remote villages, and then pay boys from the communities as guards to protect the trees, like we've done in KP province. But I do feel that those countries, rich countries, who are contributing so much toward these greenhouse gas emissions, they must help countries like us, because the rate at which we are going, I'm afraid, the rich, I just feel that there's not much seriousness in this from the richer countries, because maybe they feel that they're not affected that much, but eventually everyone will be affected. You will have refugees from because of climate change. And already we see this refugee crisis and all the in Europe, people trying to get into richer countries. You know, the problems the United States has with people coming in from the south. So this is only going to grow, and that's why the world as a whole must tackle climate change. And they must deal with it with much more seriousness than we see right now. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed for those remarks. When I was a lot younger, I spent some time hiking in the north of Pakistan, in the Hindu Kush. As you said, it's a beautiful, beautiful area, quite remarkable. And the achievement of planting all those trees is a remarkable achievement. I have to say, perhaps as a moderator, I shouldn't get too involved here, but I am totally sympathetic to your comments about the responsibilities of the industrial countries and the scandalous nature of the situation we have with respect to climate change, and the fact that the developing countries will bear much of the cost, but that cost is being generated by the industrial countries. That is an outrage, and I wish we could do more about it. I wish I personally could do more about it, but I'm afraid I reached the limit. Anyway, let me bring matters to a close now. Let me thank the Prime Ministers, the Her Excellencies, Prime Ministers of Malaysia and Pakistan for these very interesting comments, very interesting indeed, and thank all the other panelists, and thank you for being present and making this event happen. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
न्यूयॉर्क से आप देख रहे थे कि गुरबत के खात्मे के हवाले से पाकिस्तान और मलाइशिया की जानिब से मुश्तरका कॉन्फ्रेंस का इनेकाद किया गया। वज़ीर आज़म इमरान खान कॉन्फ्रेंस से खिताब कर रहे थे। उन्होंने कहा कि डॉक्टर महातीर मोहम्मद का बेहद एहतराम करता हूँ, कौमें बदउनवानी की वजह से तनाजली का शिकार हुई हैं, पाकिस्तान में जंगलात की शरह बहुत कम है, हमने फैसला किया है कि 5 साल में 1 अरब दरख्त लगाएंगे, ग्लोबल वार्मिंग की वजह से हमारे ग्लेशियर्स तेज़ी से पिघल रहे हैं, माहौलियाती आलूदगी की वजह से बहुत ज़्यादा नुकसान हो चुका है, माहौलियाती चैलेंजेस से निपटने के लिए खातिर खा इकदाम कर रहे हैं। इसी कॉन्फ्रेंस से डॉक्टर महातीर मोहम्मद ने भी खिताब किया। उनका कहना था कि मईशत को बेहतर बनाकर गुरबत का खात्मा यकीनी बनाया जा सकता है, मौशी बेहतरी के लिए पायदार तरक्याती अहदाफ हासिल किए जा सकते हैं। उन्होंने कहा कि मलाइशिया के पास तेल और गैस के वसी ज़खायर मौजूद हैं, हमारी मौसर पॉलिसी की वजह से खाम माल की पैदावार में इजाफा हुआ है, कुदरती वसाइल काबिल इस्तेमाल बनाकर गुरबत के खात्मे में मदद मिल सकती है, समाजी शोबे की तरक्की भी एक चैलेंज है जिसके लिए इकदाम कर रहे हैं। पीटीवी न्यूज़ से ये थी।